Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel. For today's episode po, gagawa po tayo ng Graham Float. So, ito po yung mga recado or ingredients na ating kailangan. Banana. Inislice ko na po siya ng into rounds. This is a 5 to 6 pieces na banana. And then, condensed milk. And then, chilled overnight na Nestle cream. Overnight po siya na na-chill. And then, evaporated milk na yung maliit. And then, Graham crackers. Gagamit rin po tayo ng hand mixer.